Bernardo lives in Rome. He likes hats. One day, he is at a street market near the Colosseum. Suddenly, he stops.
"I like that hat," he says.
Bernardo buys the hat. "I can put it in a bag for you," the woman says.
"No, it's okay," Bernardo says.